For this trick, you're going to need to make four squares which match with some matchsticks. And the challenge is to make three squares from the same amount of matchsticks without removing any. It's okay to move them, but you cannot remove any of the matchsticks. So here's how you do it. And there you have three squares.